Australia's University of Queensland-led research revealed a new technique that could potentially eliminate the need for animal testing required to assess a group of deadly neurotoxins. The new method uses optical probes dipped into a solution having the venoms. We measured the binding to these probes, the critical factor, by analyzing changes in the light reflected back, a researcher said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.